Yeah. This is top. It's top. It's top 8. Bread and butter. For all you kids watching at home, one of the ways to get out of that is hold down and away on the joystick, and then down on the C-stick, and you hold shield. And that'll give you double stick the eye to get down to the ground as fast as possible from the down air of Nana, and then it will buffer a spot dodge. I mean, don't do it all the time, because then they're going to read the spot dodge. But it's better than just guaranteed dying. And then you can mix up a tech roll instead if you want. Or you can mix up a shine. And if you're not a fox, man, you could switch to fox.
What? I just thought I saw Pokemon act.
And then die off the stage. That's wild. I'm pretty sure it's totally random. Not that it's choosing to not. That was a really good time to die. I would have just fast fell my down air and died. Or did it too late. I'm just gonna say that was intentional. I don't understand ice kind of players, but that looked like a good thing to do. I feel like of all the characters that should beat up on Slowpoke, it's Falco. Like, I don't think Ice Bomber should really win much neutral against him. What is Nana doing? Nana just took a ton of damage. Ryzen's execution seems a little bit off there. It's hard for me to say that with a lot of certainty, just because I don't fully understand what's going on with it. But, it feels like there's opportunities for 50-50s in a grab that are happening. Oh. get those free grabs. Whoa, what is, what the? How are you gonna not get that everywhere? You have to start eating it fast. The guy with all the high-end audio equipment and like the nice streaming computer is eating a gigantic thing of ice cream that's way too big for the cup. It's about to be a nightmare. Wait, you have one too? Oh no. Not like this. Not like this. Man, Rice has dropped a lot of stuff. Not usually like him. He never dropped a lot of skins to me. Do the forward smash. That double back air is so cool. It's like 30% and pretty sick knockback. This is a high percent for ice numbers to be at while still having Nana. I love Dan's forward smashes in this matchup. That was his efficient style. Holy crap. I want to remind you that it was 4 stocks to 1 30 seconds ago. Nana did exactly what he needed him to. Do you see what just happened there? It was 4 stocks to 1.
Ready, go.
Yeah. It's gonna be really hard, like mentally, emotionally, spiritually, to come back after that. What? That was a horrible hitbox effect. There we go. Now, this should be a very systematic kill here. I was sick. Dan Irvin tagged in place three times in a row. Ryze making the hard read that he wouldn't do it. Alright, that's a good start. That fade back was crucial. Nice. It's a dead mana. Alright. Dan should have a... should be able to take this to the final sock. That was insane. That was nuts. That's ridiculous. Somebody in the audience is just freaking out over that, and I should have been too. That could be. I cannot believe Nana survived that. Ryze is shocked to still be in this bracket, I think. And I think he's gonna go far. Dude.